here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I've got a kettlebell workout ready for you. So we're gonna be working for 30 seconds and 10 second rest for a total of 12 rounds. All you need is a kettlebell, a mat, and a lot of determination. If you don't have any kettlebell at home, you can still use a water bottle or any books. So if you're ready, let's go!
watching this video, guys, and I hope you enjoyed and you got sweaty a lot today. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you next!